Oh, so many germs. What will happen now? I think these are Herman's dirty hands. That's why he fell ill during the exams. He also often writes for sick leave. Kids, do you know how do we get fever? Fever, cold, cough are caused by germs. Apart from this, we also get many other diseases like typhoid, dysentery, cholera, measles, etc. Germs reach our nails and hands in various ways from the filth around us. Let's understand that germs are often spread through hands. Number 1. From the nose, mouth, hands and eyes. Coughing, sneezing and rubbing eyes with hands. Precautions. Use a handkerchief while coughing or sneezing. Number 2. Through contact from the sick person's stool to other people. Precautions. Hands should be washed thoroughly with soap after defecation. Number 3. From hands to food by cooking and eating food with dirty hands. Precautions. Always wash your hands before cooking and eating. Germs are also spread by hands from raw food to the rest of the food. Precautions. Food should be cooked and fruits should be washed before eating. Number 5. From animals to the food by touching. Precautions. Wash hands. Children, Mankan has got a certificate from the school that I am germ free. Children, everything was marked right. So, Mankaran got this certificate. Let's do an activity. Apply talcum powder on one hand. When the other hand is touched with it, some powder will stick to the other hand. This is exactly how germs spread. We can see powder, but germs are microorganisms and we can't see them. Children, the sickness of Sukhdeep is caused due to not washing hands after playing with the dog. And now it's homework time. Do fill-ups and multiple choice questions.